to another episode of Movie Screams. I am your host, Roosevelt. We have some strange tales coming your way.
All right, Marshal Craig. In assuming that you can operate a plane from the ground at such a distance, mind you, by means of radio?
That's correct, Rogers.
Well then, sir, why don't you send up such a ship as a decoy? While Keen's patrol is following it, I can slip through in a spaceship and get help inside.
We've already lost too many ships and crew. We can't afford to try it.
We can't afford not to try it. What is the right model? If we can help with something, or all is lost.
Very well, you're in trouble. Then, James, you will go with Rogers with every means of communication and time. If you do, do that plan.
Calling 60,000 foot patrol.
Shall I lay our course directly for Saturn now, Buck?
May as well.
What?
They're covered, all right. Spaceship with no one in it.
We can direct all the aircraft from the control room until they reach the outer atmosphere.
Where's the dots? Is it loose? Is it pissed off?
Reached his origin.
I don't think we'll run into any more trouble.